Becca wishes her vagina was in a museum.